used to conflict, of course. The community workers also have local NGOs.
Just in the last 12 months, we had the meatpacking industry got hit and the colonial pipeline, ostensibly by Russian criminal groups, but I'm not so sure.